Hello friends, today I am going to do indirect Coombs test. Indirect Coombs test is also called as indirect antiglobulin test. This test used to detect the incomplete or unexpected antibodies in the patient serum. Coming to the principle, when patient serum is mixed with O positive cells, after an incubation period, if incomplete antibodies present, will be aggregated by anti-human globulin. Take 4 test tubes and mark them as T as test, auto control, positive control and negative control. Add 2 drops of patient serum into T test tube and 2 drops of patient serum into auto control tube. Then add O positive cells, 5% O positive cells, this is pooled cells, into T tube and 1 drop of auto cells into auto control tube. Then add 2 drops of normal saline into negative control tube and 2 drops of anti-sera into positive control tube. Add a drop of O positive cells into positive control tube and negative control tube. Incubate the tubes at 37 degrees centigrade for 1 hour. After incubation, look for agglutination. There is no agglutination seen in test tube, auto control and negative control tube. Agglutination seen in positive control tube. Wash the cells 3 times with normal saline. After complete decant and final wash, add a drop of HG into each tube. Centrifuge the tubes at 1000 rpm for 1 minute. After centrifugation, look for agglutination. There is no agglutination seen in test tube and auto control tube and negative control tube. There is agglutination seen in positive control tube. So indirect Coombs test is negative. It indicates absence of incomplete or unexpected antibodies in patient serum. Thank you.